Virgin Atlantic. Thank you for flying with us today. You're no doubt keen to lose yourself in our dazzling world of entertainment, but first we're going to show you a safety film, and we'd like you to give it your full attention. It's really important that you watch and understand it, because together we're all responsible for safety on this flight. It helps explain the safety equipment and procedures on this particular aircraft, and gives you an idea of what to do in an emergency. If you have any questions after watching it, the aisles and exits need to be kept clear.
Cabin crew, seat to the takeoff, please. Thank you. We're just about to dim our cabin lighting for our evening arrival. Individual light switches can be found in the armrest of your seat. Cabin crew seat for landing, please. Okay. Welcome to Hong Kong, where the local time here this evening is 10:05. While we taxi to the terminal, please keep your seatbelt fastened until the captain turns off the seatbelt signs. We need to keep the aisles and exits clear, so we'll return any items we've stowed for you as soon as we arrive. Please keep your mobile phone in flight mode until after arrival, and remember that most airports don't allow you to use mobile phones or cameras in the customs and immigration hall. Before you leave us, remember to check around your seat and in the seat pocket to make sure you have everything with you, especially mobile phones and other personal items. When opening the overhead lockers, please be careful as items could have moved during the flight and could fall out and cause injury. We'll recycle our headsets if you leave them on the seat for us, and if you're making a donation to Change for Children, we'll collect it at the door as we say goodbye. If you've requested assistance, please stay in your seat until most other customers have left the aircraft and will then be able to help you. We'd like to apologise for our slightly late arrival into Hong Kong this evening, and we hope this hasn't caused any inconvenience. We hope you've enjoyed your time with us on board, and we'll now pass you into the care of our airport staff. Wherever you're going, have a safe journey, and we look forward to welcoming you back on board again soon. If you need any information to help plan your next flight, take a look at our website, virginatlantic.com. Thank you and good evening.
virginatlantic.com 多謝各位小乘維珍航空來到香港，希望喺將來再有機會為大家服務。 最後祝各位旅途愉快，多謝各位，再見。
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Hong Kong Airport. We'll be there in a few moments' time. Please remain seated until the aircraft come to a complete stop. And I'll switch seatbelt signs off. In the meantime, cabin crew disarm the doors. Cross-check. Thanks for your hard work.
Hello, 各位旅客，欢迎各位来到香港，请各位继续留座并扣好你哋安全带，直至到安全带灯号熄灭为止。多谢各位合作。